his hands all over my body, touching me.
You have two options here. Either you fuck me, or you leave.
The stone that cut you from it didn't bleed at all. I can better witness how I did you wrong. I could look at you forever. A statue made of us together.
Did you have a nice birthday?
Yeah, I did. And thank you again for the gift. It was really thoughtful. I found it when I was getting my stuff.
I'm glad you like it.
What if someone comes in?
Hello? Anyone here? Anyone?
You just have an answer for everything, don't you?
This new friendship.
I was just trying to be nice. I offered him a ride, and the bar was actually his idea.
He's an alcoholic, and so were you.
Two alcoholics walk into a bar.
I'm glad that you think this is funny.
I was showing him some pictures of you on my phone, and this asshole leans over and he starts saying what he'd like to do to you.
So
I told him I've already done that.
You do kind of like it, though. The thrill of being caught.
Don't stop.
tell me, don't stop. Heaven, this is wonderful.
Trust me. Oi, Tess, but at least share it if you're gonna hit it. If I wasn't such a gentleman, I would have you on this counter right now.
I thought you weren't a gentleman.
I'm half gentleman now.
A half?
A half. And that means as much as I want you. I can't be with you until you're really ready to be with me.
Good.
I'd feel a lot better without this. Just saying.
What's your idea?
I don't know.
Says the master of the art.
I haven't been fucked in 5 months, Teresa. You are pushing every ounce of my self-control.
You have no idea.